My name is Mohit Parshuramkar. In the previous video, we talked about liquid drop model. Today, we will look at the motion. What is a motion? Motion change with time of the position or orientation of a body. For example, a car moving from one place to another place. Type of motion, rectilinear motion, circular motion, rotational motion, periodic motion. What is a rectilinear motion? Rectilinear motion. Any motion in which object take a straight path is known as a rectilinear motion. For example, plane in the sky that move in a straight line. What is a circular motion? Circular motion, the movement of an object along the circumference of circle or rotation along a circumference path. Example, earth revolving around the sun. What is a rotational motion? Rotational motion can be defined as a motion of any object around a circular path in a fixed orbit. For example, earth rotating on its axis. What is a periodic motion? Periodic motion. Motion repeated in equal interval time. For example, periodic motion of pendulum.